Hello students, good afternoon again. So far we studied about the modulation part, that is amplitude modulation and frequency modulation. And as you are aware, a communication system contains three main blocks, that is the transmitter block and the receiver block, that is in between there is a channel. Okay, so let's see one receiver block. Okay, so wait for 1 minute. Yeah, it is here. So this is a super heterodyne receiver. Consider it is used for FM transmission and reception, I mean SM receiver. So heterodyne means beating this heterodyne. So this is called mixing or beating. Okay, super heterodyne receiver. So this is a receiver widely used, and a super heterodyne receiver changes the radio frequency, RF means radio frequency, into an a lower IF frequency for easier processing, lower IF frequency by the mixer. So we are using mixer means the mixing or heterodyne or beating. So by using a mixer, the RF high frequency RF signal is converted into low frequency IF signal by a mixer. This IF frequency will be amplified and demodulated. So that is happening in super heterodyne receiver. So any communication system, there is antenna. So antenna used for transmission as well as reception. So here it is a receiver. We are using a receiver antenna. Okay. So varying electromagnetic waves. So varying electromagnetic waves. So it is here. It is captured by this antenna. It is converted into varying electrical signal. So this is electrical signal. Okay, this is EM wave. This is electrical in nature. So this is then captured by RF amplifier, radio frequency amplifier. So the weak signal are captured by this antenna, and we have to amplify this signal, right? So for that we are using an amplifier and tuning. For example, we are trying to connect the FM radio 92.5 megahertz FM. So we are tuning to that particular frequency. We can suppose you are using mobile or radio, or when you are using this audio system, we are tuning to that particular frequency. That is called tuning. So that is called a frequency selection. That particular frequency we are selecting. In addition to that, here they are using filtering as well. Filtering we studied. So filtering is to remove unwanted signal. We need only this particular frequency for this particular example, that is 92.5. So that is happening in the RF amplifier tuning and filtering session. Then we have the signal is coming. This is a signal, and it is mixed with a local oscillator, which is generating a carrier. Local oscillator generating a carrier, local carrier, that is called FL. So the mixer produced, for the time being, you must understand this only. So they are generating a difference in frequency, that is FL minus FS. So difference in frequency, they are so a couple of other frequencies also generated, but you must understand this one only. The mixer generated the local oscillator frequency minus the signal frequency, FL minus FS. This is called IF, that is called intermediate frequency. IF stands for intermediate frequency. Okay, so intermediate frequency. So this intermediate frequency is amplified by an amplifier, and it is filtered out. We are selecting only this one, FL minus FS, we are selecting out. And it is amplified and filtered out, and it's connected to demodulator. Demodulator is what do the inverse of modulation. So taking out the information from the frequency FM, this is FM modulated signal. So we are the FM modulator means the frequency varies with the instantaneous values of the amplitude of the signal, right? Message signal, right? So carrier frequency is varied. So we are collecting, we are demodulating the information from the modulated signal here, and finally that also strength is weak in nature, strength is very low. Then that is a audio amplifier. This is FM audio signal. I am talking about FM audio. So audio amplifier is amplifying this voice signal and finally connected to loudspeaker. This is a loudspeaker, and finally we are getting the 10 kanakin fun like stuff and news, daily news, where are the what is the road condition, whether it is congested or not, like that. So all these things are we are getting. Okay, I repeat once again. So we have initially we have a receiver antenna. So electromagnetic wave is converted into electrical signal, and first stage is an RF amplifier. So this is weak in nature. So amplifier amplify the signal and tuning. So it is extracting the exact information. So we would like for the FM signal at 92.5. It is collecting only that frequency and filtering out unwanted frequency. Then this signal FS is signal frequency is connected to coming to mixer. So mixer mixes with the locally generated carrier, that is FL, and generating the difference in frequency FL minus FS, that is called intermediate frequency. That intermediate frequency is amplified and filtered out, and then it is demodulated. So this containing the information, we are collecting the information. Background is there is intermediate frequency is there. So intermediate frequency plus signal is there. We are taking out the signal by the demodulator, and it is connected to the audio amplifier, and finally it is connected to the loudspeaker. Okay. So I explained everything here. The receiver first receive. So here you can say the receiver first signal from the antenna and fed to our RF amplifier. So the RF amplifier also tuned to not to remove any unwanted signal, that is filtering also used. Tuning and filtering is by RF amplifier stages, that stage itself. And tuned signal from RF amplifier mixes with the incoming local, that is local oscillator generated one frequency, and we have the signal frequency coming from RF amplifier. So the difference in frequency is called IF, intermediate frequency, okay? The intermediate frequency is amplified and filtered, that is one block. And during filtering, signal of a particular channel can be selected. That I, for particular 92.5 FM, already I explained. So the signal then applied to a demodulator, which is an FM detector. So AM detector we already studied, FM detector here. So we are talking about FM demodulator, I mean FM receiver. And the demodulated signal is then connected to this loudspeaker after amplification. So amplified, audio amplified, then you know, connected to a loudspeaker. Whether the loudspeaker what it is doing, electrical signal is converted into sound signal. So that is by a loudspeaker. So that's all about super heterodyne receiver, okay? So antenna, how does an antenna work? So antenna plays a vital role in communication system, is used for both the transmission and reception of radio frequency signal. So the principle is the transmitting antenna is that the oscillating current in the device create a oscillating electromagnetic field. So transmitting antenna means final stage, the transfer modulated signal is connected to the antenna. So this antenna create the oscillating electric current into oscillating magnetic field. So what is receiving antenna do the reverse. So the oscillating electric magnetic field is trigger an oscillating current. So this is the principle of antenna. Okay, I am stopping at this point.